Yeah, you know, just, you know, another year older, another year, you know, with these guys. So it's good to, you know, get out here, continue to work and get better each day and, you know, try to reach our ultimate goal.
How are you feeling? I mean, how's your health? How's your arm? You went through a lot last year. Uh-huh. You had a great season,
yeah.
But I'm sure you had a lot of bumps and bruises.
Yeah, everything's good. You know, so far so good. So, you know, that's all in God's hands and, you know, going to pray each day and, you know, whatever happens, happens. Looking
good.
Forward to it.
You feel yourself maybe throwing a little bit more this year than last year, or how do you see your offense?
That's really up to Coach Wright and Coach Candle. You know, whatever, we'll have a game plan each week and how to prepare versus that defense, and we'll look to attack it.
But what's your preference? What do you like to do most?
Whatever's going to get us a win. That's all that matters to me.
Good. Thank you much.
Yep.